Girl, then she said she gonna snatch the heifer wig off. I said, no, not the Ma, wig, honey. You know that chick live for her wig, baby.
That,
she get on my last nerve,
Ma,
honey.
Did cousin Shelly
say that? Yeah, girl, you know
that?
There ain't nobody but Lily old crazy ass all
Ma,
in my
who
face.
Said that?
She know she need to be upstairs. Lily, get your ass on up them stairs. Get out my mouth. Get on my nerve, nosy butt.
Byron. Guess what? I know what you're getting for Christmas.
Oh, for real? What you heard?
Because I heard Mama telling Auntie Shady.
Oh, yeah? What I'm getting, Shady? What I'm getting?
Okay. She says she gonna get your ass a job because you keep sitting around here doing nothing like somebody's supposed to take care of your grown ass.
Hey, man, what I told you about all that cussing around me, man, you better get your little ass on, man.
I'ma tell you. Grandma, I don't think you should be cooking for them heifers up at that church no more because...
You better watch your
mouth. Wait, listen. Because they said that your grease tastes like swamp water and that you need to clean them. And they just mad because you be talking to Deacon Johnson.
Oh, you still watch your mouth.
I'm going to watch my mouth. Helpless ain't a bad word, no way. Hey, cousin Chevy, guess what?
What, little cousin?
I know all Santa Claus's nicknames.
Okay, let me hear it.
There's Santa, Old St. Nick, and Big Daddy.
Oh, where you get Big Daddy from?
I got Big Daddy from you.
What?
Because I heard you telling your friend that Big Daddy was going to get all your gifts this Christmas.
You so grown. Sit your little butt down.